Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice anywhere. A threat to justice anywhere is what you mean. Treat other living beings just like you want to be treated yourself. Is that so hard to do? Become vegan. The animals, the turkeys, the chickens, and the other animals don't want to be treated like nothing. Like objects, a TV set, and cell phones. Like computers. Automatons. No. A human being sees himself as something separate from the rest. An optional delusion of his consciousness. This illusion is a kind of prison for us, to restrict ourselves from the compassion to only some close to us. We must free ourselves from this prison by spreading our compassion to any living being, in nature, in its beauty. Kindness begins on the dinner table, by what you eat on a daily basis. You don't pray for peace and do hypocritical vitamin tips. That's not how the world works. That's not how morality works. Good people don't pay for the rape, murder, torture, or things. Good people don't participate in violent rituals that have been based on cruelty. But all the people, all the nice people, completely, 100% participate in violent rituals and traditions 3 times in the week, in a day. Good people oppose discrimination and hatred. Discrimination is evil in its foundation, no matter how you pick to discriminate and against you. I be for justice, no matter to how you'd be to against. Absolute morality is the only guarantee of morality. Universal compassion is the only guarantee of morality. Threat to justice anywhere is threat to justice everywhere. Being peaceful and nice is then good to look for. Humanity prays for mercy, but it's not willing to extend it to others. Why did humanity so expect mercy from someone else? Just compare to us for something. You don't get live with a good conscience by your unjust laws and by your unjust system, because no cooperation with evil is as much so moral as its cooperation with good.